find the perimeter of this shape. Let's look at this together. You have correctly measured each side of the shape. But you made a mistake calculating the perimeter. 4 plus 3 plus 3 plus 3 equals 13. The perimeter of this shape is 13 centimeters.